Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video isn't a figure review or anything, it is actually a haul. I was gonna do a review today on my last Clone Wars figure, and it's the Super Battle Droid, but I think that will be tomorrow. We went to Walmart today to do some shopping, and I brought all my cash, change into cash, and I got like $26 or something. So I decided to take a look at the Star Wars section, of course, because I was looking for new stuff, and I was looking for another Movie Heroes Padme to keep carded, but of course my Walmart didn't have her. But they did have some good figures. They didn't have any new figures. So that sucks, no Yoda packaging yet. They had some Yoda Legos in the Yoda packaging. I didn't get much. I just got one Vintage Collection figure that, I haven't seen in stores in a while, so I decided to get him, and it's the Rebel Fleet Trooper. I forget what wave he's from, but I didn't have him yet, so I decided to pick him up, and he is VC-52, and that's the power of the Force One, and I didn't have any of these guys, so I wanted to get one. And the only other ones were there were Bond Vindem and Logray. I was gonna get Logray, but I'm kind of picky buying Ewoks because they're so small. Not so small. I think if Barriss Sophie was there, I would have definitely bought her. So a review on that. And they also had Darth Maul from the Vintage Collection, Episode 1, of course. Quinlan Vos, and Naboo Royal Guard, that's it. Nothing I really, really wanted in the Star Wars aisle, and no Dark Knight Movie Masters figures, so nothing really too important there. So, I went over to the DVDs. I have a DVD list that I want, and, that's where I spent most of the time, and I was looking for cheap DVDs. I went over to the horror section, and I'm looking for most of the Halloween movies to get on DVDs, and I found this. Halloween 4 and 5 double feature to this, and I wonder if it's, I don't know if it's on the same disc or separate disc. I hope it's on separate disc. This two pictures of Michael from Halloween 4 and 5. So that is cool. I liked Halloween 4 a lot. It grew on me. Halloween 5 was okay. I prefer 4 over it. Then I went to look in one of the $5 Ben DVDs. This was $5, by the way. So I think it's a great deal for two movies. So I wasn't going to pass that up. And I was just looking. There were a few DVDs I wanted to get. And I found another Halloween movie. Now, I'm not a huge, huge, huge fan of this movie, but it's the remake. Sometimes I'll give it a watch, so it's good to have it on DVD now, so I can watch it anytime I want. But I can handle this one, I just can't really handle the second one. I still prefer the original. Then, of course, can't go to Walmart without getting candy. Got Sour Patch Kids. And they still have some Valentine's Day candy. I got these Sour Heart things. I got two of them since there's not going to be any more until next year. So, that is my haul. I haven't done a haul in a while, so I wanted to do another haul for today. So I have some videos planned. I have besides the Clone Wars video review, I have a review. I have a couple other videos planned. More Star Wars magazine reviews are coming up too. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this review. This is the 101 Genko. And may the Force be with you. Bye.